Just right now, we got an alert. Final draft of the resolution on Sri Lanka is being handed over in Geneva. Now, yesterday, Hijaz Hizbullah's case was taken up at the Putlam High Court. For the third day, sir, prosecution was not available. He was charged under the Prevention of Terrorism Act. He was given bail before the last Human Rights Commission sat, a couple of days before. Yeah, it's on very flimsy evidence. They are prosecuting the star witness. The defense is asking, where is the Attorney General? How can you do this? If there is no case, drop it and let this poor man go. If there is a case, prosecute him. You can't just continue to, without any reason. The Attorney General State Council is not present. Judge questioned the State Council who's supposed to prosecute. It's not available. They asked for the file. The State Council said the file was not with her. They asked the CID, where is the file? The file was not there. You see, we are going to get into a further mess. Honorable former president is here. All the important people are here. You are the Deputy Minister of Defense. You are here. It is your minister who's fixed the DO on Hijaz Hizbullah. Deal with it.
உடனுக்குடன் செய்திகளை பெற்றுக்கொள்ள யூடிவியின் யூடியூப் தளத்தை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் செய்து கொள்வதுடன் பெல் ஐக்கானை அழுத்தவும்.